Little bit disappointed after that loss, but we play very good game, better than Thailand match, but we concede, we did not make five, we create five chances, but we did not convert, and after that coach said another match, we left and we have to win that match. This match, whatever happened, is finished. Now we have to take good momentum in the team and win next match. So we have to be win this match. We have to go and set on mind our mind that we have to win this match, and whatever happens, is that.
You could also see the kind of physical effort that the team has put in the performance in the second half against Thailand, and particularly in the first half against UAE. Has that taken a toll on some of the bodies in there?
No, now we have to concentrate on our next game, and we have to always give our 100% and physical efforts, and football also, good football we have to play and win that match.
This is your biggest, for some of you it's your biggest game of your career.
Yeah.
How big is that pressure, and how are you guys handling that?
We have little bit pressure, but the coach didn't press us. They give so much confidence to us and tell us to play on your heart and freely, and we are trying that only.
Before the tournament started, nobody expected you to win any game. Probably draw a couple of games, that would have been good result. But now everyone's saying India can actually win. Has that changed, I mean, anything in you guys?
We know that we can perform better and we win that match. We believe on us, and now fans and everyone start believing on us. We have to give them more hope and win other matches also.
As a defender, what do you think is, what is key or what is challenging playing an Arabic team?
They are good with the ball and also strong in the air, ball and all, but we create so many chances with our speedy wing half and strikers, and that is good.